In this video, I'm going to show you how I tape off the ends of the panels. First, I do the vertical part. I use two pieces of tape for that, and then I do the 45 degree angle part. I developed this technique so that I can reuse the tape. It saves time and money. So first I do the two pieces on the end there, then I do the 45s. Then I'll go over and do the other side and do that too. Try to push it down so you don't get any bleed under when you're painting.